अगेन वेलकम टू द लाइव सी कोडिंग सेशन ऑन दिस हैकर रैंक वेबसाइट. सो दिस प्रॉब्लम इज़ वेरी इजी फॉर मी एंड फॉर यू एंड फॉर एवरी वन आउट देयर. स्टूडेंट्स मार्क्स सम, सो इट इज सेइंग दैट दे आर गोइंग टू बी मी. सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्किप द स्टोरी एंड गोइंग टू से दैट दे आर गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड मी एन एड ऑफ इंटीजर. And the even positions or say indices divisible by zero, completely divisible by zero or even contains are put in a single group and the odd positions are put in the different group. So this is the basic problem solution this is how I thinking about this solution for this problem. That they are saying that they are going to be providing me array of marks. So basically it is an array of integer, and even position is going to contain the marks of boys, so that is a one group, and the odd positions are going to contain marks of girls, so basically it is another different group. So doesn't matter it is boys or girl, just think that even indices signify a one group A and odd indices signify a group B. So this is how we are going to solve the problem and write the solution. So this is our array. Number of students, the maximum these length of array. So depending on the group type, int start position is going to be gender is equal to B, then it is going to be starting from 0, else it is going to be start from 1 or position. So I will say int no, I will say start position, as long as start position is less than number of students, and start position two. No, we are going to we will have to skip one positions one indices every time for different group. So we are at index position 0, so we are going to move to index position 2. If we are 2, then we are going to move to index position 4. And like that, because we are skipping the girls marks this time. Or if we are at 1, then we will move to 3. So that's why I'm adding 2 to skip the immediately next memory block. Basically, I'm going to skip that memory block, and sum is going to be int. Okay. Sum and basically marks and plus move that many memory blocks to the right or next memory blocks position, and I'm going to return this sum. And our solution is done, I think. Let me run this code. Sample input is going to be, sample input is 0 is this, so let me run this solution with this input, and eight right answer with second input. Six right answer, and third one zero, so correct answer. Let me submit this code and we are done. Thank you for watching and see you in the next. See you in the next question.